it dangerous? Edward. Privateering, is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
But why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
You don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
What's it good for you as well? I must get to Havana.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100.
Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start. It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance? should work together on this. Your distance!
Señor Duncan Walpole,
school out to me just fine.
I
Christ, you saved me. A profusion of thanks. Is that yours? Here's my vessel, yes. Here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing.
I can pilot her myself, no mind.
You don't mean to abscond with my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend?
Steve Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet, let this stay twixt us. I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
You put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. You'd be quite a fright.
The worst thing to happen.